Arena, a chance to test your skills and meet your heroes. Inside, others received an even greater honour. 100-year-old Dick Grunterman, an Auschwitz survivor and Australian Hockey Hall of Fame inductee. He's played, coached several teams and built several rings. Today, he was honoured with the traditional puck drop.
I was only 5 years old when I first saw skating. And I said to Robert, I want to learn that too. I've been around a long time, of course, being 100 years old. But I'm deeply appreciated that they do this.
If you're unsure of just how popular the sport is here, then look no further than this. Today's crowd, a sellout, and there are just a few tickets remaining for tomorrow. Fans are hopeful these will be the first games of many for the league down under.
See the best of the best. And then get inspired, and hopefully that inspires some new, younger players to come into the sport.
Elizabeth Moss, Nine News.